this is a perfect example of a waste of energy. This crew every week uses a crap load of water to get rid of the sand out of this driveway. We live on the beach. It's kind of going to happen all the time. Then they use a blower to then blow the water out of the driveway and out of the street. They're using gas blowers, which are apparently are illegal in Los Angeles County. This is what's happening in our world. This kind of lazy bullshit. Frustrating. About 2 hours, the sand will be back in the driveway again.